The argument that I keep hearing is, what you're suggesting is gonna hurt the Iowa economy. Well, I'm telling you, if we don't do something about it, we're gonna hurt the Iowa economy for the really long term. Not only the state of Iowa, but planet Earth. So that's one of the reasons I'm going to Paris. Because I wanna bring a local voice, local eyes, local ears, that are listening to people like you who are as concerned or more concerned than I about the future of this. Let's say there's 1 million people or so fleeing Syria because of a separate set of issues. And then all the unrest around that, and nobody wants them. Nobody wants to do anything about that. So here I am sitting at this meeting, and this, I'm reminded of this as I listen to this fear that people have about all these immigrants or people fleeing these countries for whatever reason. And we have a scientist up there who's speaking and spoke for about 2 hours, showed all kinds of wonderful pictures and graphs, and showed us sea level rise and how the next 30 to 50 years, because of that sea level rise and because of those island states, island nations, low-lying coastal areas around the planet, that we may need to try to figure out not how to handle 100,000 or 1 million people, but how we relocate those people from those areas whose populations number 200 to 600 million. Where do they go? Where do we put them? That's gotta be part of this discussion, because if we do nothing, we know that's gonna be the consequence. And probably worse than that by the end of this century. So it's the work that we do, starting at the local level, because everything that happens, if it's a flood, and we've seen it here in Des Moines, it's happening locally. And who are the first responders? There are the people in this room, the citizens. There are police department, there are fire department, there are public works department, there are parks department. It's all hands on deck, but in partnership with our citizens to try to save the day, so to speak. Those are the kinds of messages that I will take and other mayors are gonna take around the world. Let's hope that they wanna hear from local government that we have issues and we'd like to partner with them, we'd like to help find solutions. I will tell you that one of the framing delegates from India, when we were 2 years ago starting the framing of this in Warsaw, they wanted to throw everybody out, and there's local government is one of the representatives. It's an NGO, a non-government organization. And there's youth, there's education, there's agriculture, there's women, there's a whole list of about 9 or 10 of these different groups. And the framers from India threw up their hands and they said, all these NGOs, and especially the local governments, we don't want their participation because they're disruptive. Well, I would totally like to disrupt the whole thing if they don't come up with a solution that gets us to where we need to go with a plan and commitments on the part of all the countries on the face of this planet. Because they're speaking. For the people of this planet. And that's who we're all working for.